So how are you guys doing? You guys look a little bit sad. I mean, does it help a little bit to know that you guys are going on tour? So what do you guys feel like was the most memorable moment of your journey on the show?
I would say probably my very first piece with Travis and the Titanic piece. It's been my favorite so far.
I would also have to say my first piece with Sonia, dancing with Tiffany, turning page with Audrey. That was my favorite ever. I hope I get to do it more, actually. That was my favorite. So, that was my most memorable moment for me.
Is there any particular lesson you're taking from this experience? Any, you know, whether it's from the choreographers or your partners or your fellow dancers?
Just keep your head up. There's more things in life than winning. So as long as you feel confident with yourself and you feel like you've done your best, then that's all you need.
And I also say, no matter what situation you're in, always try to be fearless. Like, just approach it confidently and try to be the best you that you can be, rather than like trying to put on some like show.
I mean, were you guys surprised to be going home at this point? I mean, it's never an easy cut, no matter what, and you guys, the entire group is so talented. But when they said your names, were you like, oh no, is this actually going to be it for us?
I mean, yeah, it's always a surprise. I mean, but you always have to expect the worst. So,
any idea what you'll do next beyond the tour? Or are you kind of just still thinking about the tour right now?
I'm actually so excited for this. I mean, I would love to dance with Beyonce, you know, be on rehearsal.
Clearly. Totally.
Like that.
Yeah. And maybe even, like, I know I'm going to move out here.
Yeah, sure.
But maybe even try something for TV.
Let us know.
Dance in general, anything.